Check, test, check. Check, hey, check.
Hey, 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 check, check, check. This seems pretty good. Yeah.
You don't have to get so quiet. Come on. Make the noise during the song, and you guys make the noise in between the song, and then that's, you know, what makes it cool. Celebrating the band and our fans and all of our albums being reissued tonight. We got a little for the old fans and for the middle fans and for the late fans. Well, it's actually kind of all old at this point, but
Ken would have had his way, we would have played every song from all four albums and alternate versions. They're all my brothers, and that's not bullshit. We make bitch, we make strange throw shit at each other, but it's like cool that way.
Yeah, we're not even in a band together anymore when we do that.
Yeah, exactly. We just call each other and piss each other off.
It's a very dysfunctional family all the way around.
For years,
dysfunctional.
Who touched that? You know what? We're going to play that song again because I don't think any of us was playing the same song that time. Let's just like do the Men in Black little stick thing. Boom! And you forgot all about that. So, ladies and gentlemen, Anacrusis!
Thank you. Looks like we have a few friends in the house tonight.
How you guys doing, all right? Welcome to the jam room. We figured we couldn't get everybody in the basement, so we had to bring the basement to everybody. We thank you guys so much for all the support and excitement and all the enthusiasm the last few months. We hope we can live up to all the hype and excitement tonight. We're gonna do our best too, so. Anyway, this is like the first one that was written when we were all together. This is called Imprisoned. We'll be right back.
guys. You know this guy far left.
Thank you.
We've seen a lot of familiar faces over the last couple days. You guys have no idea what it means to us that you guys are here tonight. This is huge. Thank you guys so much.
This is another one from Reason. It's called Silent Crime. Butcher's Block. Kevin's been waiting 6 months for me to miss that little note right there. I'm going to do one of my personal favorites. This is from the Reason album. This is the opening song on that album. This is called Stop Me! We'll be right back. things about a show like this is we get to play a whole lot of stuff, and we had to throw in at least one really, really deep cut. This is actually a song that we have not played since 1988. This is called Twisted Cross.
Thank you.
another very cool thing about doing a show like this is that we get to play with three fantastic drummers who all played such a big role in our band. You know, this guy decided to move back to California about a month ago. And he was like, maybe the other guys could just split up my songs. Maybe it wouldn't really make a difference. I know we're very happy he's here tonight. And I think you guys are all very happy that he is here tonight. Mike Owen!
Terrified!
We're going to take a short break, and we'll be back with Chad and some Manic Impression songs. Thank you guys so much. favorites.
Thank you.
gonna dig deep on these next couple sets, pull some stuff out you guys will have some fun with. And we got a few surprises for later too.
So we really want to say thank you for all of you, especially those who have traveled from far and wide. This next song is a love song, and I want to dedicate this to Brian and Bren from, I believe, Connecticut. They traveled all the way down here. It's your 20th anniversary, and they're spending it with you guys and us. And that's definitely something real. We'll be right back. So this is actually the only song from all four albums that originally when the band was together, we never ever played this song live even one time. So, because it was like a lot of stuff going on and different vocals, and now we have harmonizers and fun stuff like that. This is called Far Too Long.
Far too long, ignoring heart.
my nephew Kyle.
More with Chad here, and we're gonna go back and end where the album starts. This is Paint a Picture. We'll be right back. by one of my favorite bands, a band called New Model Army. Want to say, what do you guys think of our second drummer, Chad E. Smith?
Yeah!
back with some screams and whispers and Paul Miles for you guys.
Thank you.
Any of you guys that know us, over the years, the battles between Kenneth and myself have been legendary in, so many circles. And with that being said, nobody works harder than Ken to do what we do and to put this together. So please, a little bit of, yes. Endless hours putting things together and doing things. And Ken, much love, man. Appreciate everything. And
but no one works harder than picking out their pants.
Amen. And but you know what's funny is that Ken has not made a single Han Solo joke the whole night. I've been waiting, dude.
Not that you've heard.
No, well, you will indeed. We'll be right back.
thinking about it. I like Han Solo.
There's a joke.
I'll show you my Wookiee.
Ewok. Here's another really weird one.
This is a screaming breath.
Rainbow.
In case you're wondering, Ken has a very tiny orchestra in his pocket.
This is Tools of Separation. Thank you. Emery, huh? Here's another one of our favorites. It's called Driven.
We'll be right back.
were on the MTV one time. Many, many, many moons ago.
Way before the interwebs.
Way, way before. One time. But it was cool. It was cool to be on MTV. It's cool to be able to say you're on MTV.
So the bad news is, we're to the end. Okay? We got exactly one more song. And we try to save the one that most people know or like for the last song, so. Don't be that guy. Even that guy shouldn't be that guy. We'll be right back. thank you guys so much. You guys were so awesome. Thanks. We'll see you guys. Should you guys say one more song? Okay, that's what I thought you said. We're gonna do something really, really, really special and cool. We're actually gonna bring all of the guys out and do one more song for you guys. We only have two drum kits. So what can we do with Mike Owen?
We need a tambourine, dude.
Well, it turns out Mike's a pretty good guitar player, too.
Or so he says.
But in all seriousness, thank you guys so much. I mean, we really, really worked hard, and I hope it shows. We try to do a great show for you guys tonight. I mean, it means so much, not just for those of you who traveled from, you know, the crazy people who traveled from wherever, but all you guys from St. Louis who have been there from the very beginning and are there at the very end. We love you guys, of course, too. You know, it kind of goes without saying, you know. But thank you guys so much. So, yeah. So, first of all, I want to take a quick second to introduce everybody. Over here on the bass guitar, our resident metalhead slash knucklehead, the Ayatollah of rock and roll, John Emery. Yeah. You just heard this guy back here. You know, he was our the redheaded stepchild, but we still treated him well. Mr. Paul Miles. And then, of course, the guy over here, you know, you guys all know him as Chad, not the guy from the Chili Peppers, Smith. And then, I don't think I forgot anybody, did I?
Oh, yeah.
And then over here, this is a guy that, you know, he and I go way back. He used to stand down there and go, I love you, I love you. But, you know, it always changes after about 20 or 30 years, so anyway. The man who kind of really started it all. Kevin Highbrother. And then of course we got this gentleman who started it off with us tonight, and he's just waiting to fly back to San Diego. He can't wait to get the hell out of this cold city. On guitar, Mr. Mike Owen.
And let's take a second. And we've kind of talked about Ken a little bit, but nobody does what we do more passionately than this man right here.
So I call myself the hardest working man not in show business.
Yes, exactly. Let's get a big round for Ken Nardi.
So we're gonna go way back to the first album. Everybody ready? We're gonna do one more quick, fast, fun one for you guys. This is something called Fighting Evil. We'll be right back. guys so much. That's really it. So we're going to try to get off and come out and say hi real quick. Thank you so, 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 so much. Appreciate it. Love you.
Ah.